What's up, everyone? It's Don Suave. We doing another one, hitting the streets. I got my man right here.
What's going on?
Yeah, what's up? Yeah, it's J-Lo here.
I'm with
Suave.
We're hitting the streets.
Yeah, hitting the streets. And guess where we at? We at the Bagel Baker right now. So we about to go up in here, see what they about to do, some bagels. We actually about to try to create one in honor of your boy right here.
New York Riverside sandwiches.
All the time. So, you know, we about to eat. That's basically what it is. So stay tuned. This is the Bagel Bakery. And guess what? Suave hitting the streets. And look, I'm about to walk into a car. I'm about to get paid too, at the same time. All right. We about to walk here. See y'all in a minute. Ask you have me make a bagel in here. Man, I haven't made food in a store since I worked at Papa John's when I was making pizza. Man.
It's gonna be an experience for you, Suave.
It's gonna be an experience. I'm going my way put it on a resume, cause this is gonna be something else right here. I ain't never make a bagel myself. You know, bagel's supposed to be circle. Mine might come out as a triangle or something.
I eat them, I don't make
it. See, he just get the product. You know, I gotta do all the work. And that's all. So he's waiting for the apron then. Hey.
Coming every day, I think.
Yeah, let's get to it. Yes. Yeah. So now I gotta wash my hands. You know, I gotta cake, you know, wash it.
Do not make a bagel with not washed hands, Suave.
No,
that's rule number one.
Rule number one, you know, cleanliness to godliness. Alright, well, manager, where do I start first?
Well, first you gotta start with the bagels, right? Okay. That's what we do first thing in the morning. We make our bagels from scratch, kettle boil, stone bake. All our bagels are made at our Great Neck location. I bring them over in the morning. So we have fresh bagel sandwiches for all of our customers, bacon, egg, and cheese, pork roll. We got omelet sandwiches. We got lox, all on our fresh bagels. So, you know, that's the way to start the day. So I think we should start there.
Let's do it.
Get you a little messy, get you a sesame bagel. And you know what makes our bagels so good is that because they're kettle boiled and stone baked the right way, they're a little crunchy on the outside and soft and chewy on the inside. So I'm not going to let you cut this bagel
because
I don't want you to cut yourself. How about this? How about I'll start it?
Okay.
So listen. Put a little pressure down.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Here we go.
Look at this.
That's a Suave sandwich right there.
Right. Look at that. Double bacon, egg, and cheese on sesame.
Oh. Put it on the resume. Put it up there.
That's incredible.
There you go. Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
So this is a Suave sandwich. I'm gonna tell you my first bite of this food I made. And look at this right here. Hold on.
I love it. This is awesome. I don't know about y'all, but y'all need to come up in here and get this bag up in here. This is good. So,
I just
want to
say thank you very much for this experience.
Thank you, sir.
Of course. This is awesome. Beautiful. The whole everything is here is great. And I'm going to tell you like this. I'm trying to talk about food. It's not very good talking about food, but I'm hungry. I ain't going to lie to you. But I just want to say thank you very much. This is Don Suave hitting the streets. And you want to introduce yourself one more time?
Yeah, you want to talk about your company?
Yeah. Sam Tripodis here at the Bagel Baker Delicatessen. We got, as you can see, bagel sandwiches, freshly made bagels. And then, of course, we've got our lunch. Pastrami, corned beef. We cook it all in-house. We've got latkes. We've got knishes. We've got matzo ball soup. We've got Junior's cheesecake. Everything we get from our rye bread to our corned beef and pastrami all comes from New York, New Jersey. All authentic. And then we make it in-house. Our chicken salad, egg salad, tuna salad, all made in-house. You know, no preservatives. Everything natural. So, you know, we do it the right way. And we hope you come enjoy.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much. Once again, I say thank you for allowing us to be here. Thank you for me making my first bagel. And this right here is Suave Hidden Streets. And you were looking at this right here. It looks good, don't I? I know. But this is Suave Hidden Streets. Morning Drive with John and D. Follow my Coast Sports TV on Fox Sports 1310, 1.9 FM. And streaming live on Cobra TV, Cobra Sports TV. I'll see you again. I'm about to kill this right here. So you might want to look at this. This might be a massacre right now. All right.